There is no sanitation to speak of. A community I visited had one toilet for 600 people. Women stood in line for 3 hours to make use of it. Schools normally form a spine of protection for children, a place where children can seek humanitarian services and normality. Go ahead. Education is...
Wow. That's great.
Is that an earthquake?
Yeah.
Well, education is...
You're making the ground shake.
Education is, in many ways... Madam President, am I okay to continue? Education is, in many ways, life-saving, but not in Gaza.